Today was the last day of the Magnolia Classic Dog Show over the Trade Mart. The four-day event included showmanship, obedience, rally trials, even seminars there. Organizers say it also helps out the local shelters in the area.
A way for the public to come and see the dogs and be a part of it. We've had a lot of turnout this weekend. This, of course, is our last day. We're doing the groups now, of course, and any profits go to help community area rescue organizations.
I love the dogs. Hey, the event has actually been going on for over six decades.